The scent of death is on every page of the Quran. And there's a reason for that, because constant reminders of the temporality of this world will keep you on your path. And it's falling into ghafla, the heedlessness of dunya, which really is what leads people astray.